Yamauchi's signature invention enthralled us all. Welcome, Mr. Taylor.
About great artists make great games. It's all about the techniques. You know, my grandfather was a famous artist, you know. All right, I just got home. I'm about to have a family dinner. We can talk about this more at the meeting. You can go ahead and set it up. You have a nice day. Have a good night. Machiko, I'm home. How's your day today? Okay, I'm glad you want to. Are the kids and grandkids here yet? Okay, I'll just leave my office and work on some more until they arrive. Hey, how are y'all doing? Welcome. Good. Here, please, come have a seat. Dinner should be ready soon. Alright. I'm glad we're all able to make it today. It's hard to find time to see each other when we all just have a good mind. What's that? Oh, yes, I had a good day. Company's just been working on all the stuff, like they're trying to get to the new generation. You know, Nintendo has come such a long way since your great-grandfather started it in 1889. You know, come to think of it, he always said, leave luck to the stars. And I guess you could say we've been lucky all these years. Is everybody getting enough to eat? What's that you've got there, young man? Let me see that. Ah, and how fun these can be. You know, there's a really interesting story of how these came to be. Nintendo makes a lot of electronic games, don't they? You know, it didn't actually start out that way. Want me to tell you, you want Grandpa to tell you how it all began? Alright. It all started back in Japan with your great-grandfather, Fusajiro Yamauchi. Back then, Japan's government had no contact with the Western culture for many years, and they had a ban on all card games. All types of cards were rejected by the government because of a lot of illegal gambling issues. Illegal means something against the law, so I'm sure you already know that. You're a smart kid. So anyway, your great-grandfather wanted to make a difference for what was going on during the time. He started by making cards. Just a moment, I'll be right back. Machiko, you know what the cards are?
Okay.
Here we go. Take a look at these cards that I have here. One for you. For you. For you. Alright, these are the cards that we all see in use today, right? Well, your great-grandfather's cards were very special and very different. They didn't have numbers like these do. They had hand-drawn pictures on each one. Fusajiro drew each one himself. What's also cool about the cards was that they were made out of the bark of the Mitsumata trees. He called his new card game Hanafuda. Hanafuda means flower cards, if you didn't know that. Sometimes it can be hard to change the way things have been for so long. People weren't too excited when the cards first came out. So he was thinking to himself, he was going to open his new card selling store. He called his store Nintendo Kopai. Once he opened Nintendo Kopai, that group would be very popular with everybody. His business later became the top game company in all Japan for the next 40 years. Your great-grandfather was a great entrepreneur and made a fortune with his one-of-a-kind cards. He later became the top game business in all of Japan. Later, in the 1900s, they even started making Western-style cards, too.
Retired.
Huh?
Retirement.
Oh, yeah. After many years, your great-grandfather retired, which I think was around 1929. And then he passed it down to his son-in-law, and then he passed it down to me, which now I'm the third president of Nintendo. How's that for a cool job? I get to create all the fun new games and consoles you get to play today. I bet Bruce Jr. would probably see what his company has come today after many years. Well, it looks like that's all the time we have for tonight. Looks like everybody's done eating. All right, I'll help you guys out the door. Thank you for coming. Drive safe. What's that, buddy? Oh, sure, I would love that. Next time you come, Grandpa would teach you some new card games so we can talk some more. All right, bye-bye now. Machiko dinner was wonderful. It was great talking with the kids about Nintendo, how it really got its start. I think I'm gonna be at work in my office more while playing and feeling inspired. I have so many ideas flowing through my right to the left ear. Just scrolling through it. Even though his company started out as a different kind of game business, I'm sure he'd be surprised to see what his company has come to today and still brings enjoyment to everyone.